The Dark Bow spec uses 55% special attack, and the Granite Maul with the Ornate Maul handle uses 50%. It has never been possible to use a Debo spec and instantaneously Gmaul spec right after, until now. With the new imbued Dark Bow reward from Bounty Hunter, the spec only costs 45%, which means you can Debo spec into an instant Gmaul spec, and in this setup, I can hit a 48-48 with a Debo and an instant 43 with a Gmaul. That is 139 damage that I can stack in one tick. Now this will be a little hard to pull off in the actual game, as you have to be super quick with your switches to get the Gmaul off on the same tick, but the combo is literally uneatable if you do it right and get the right hits. So let's see if we can.
This guy's holding the new Abbey dagger. Gonna be the last time he ever holds it? Down. Oh, good fight. I killed this guy for his dagger with a sick venge combo. Nah, it was with a poke.
That was literally my first time trying that combo. Go easy on me. 9.1 mil loot, that is a very, very nice first kill.
Bro, this combo is not gonna work. True. Yup. Good fight. Oh, Venge. Vengey. 1.6 mil. The combo itself hasn't gotten me a kill, but it's worse. Like, it's working.
Oh! Bro, it almost worked. It almost worked. I just didn't hit the numbers. It didn't hit the numbers, bro. Like, you know, if that Gmaul killed him, I wouldn't have died, you know? Fuck. He was 41 HP. I can literally hit 100 damage over that, and I hit a 34.
Oh, it worked! It worked! Oh my god. Oh my god. I gotta go to Bounty Crate, bro. I'm such a noob.
I just stacked him for 84 damage in one tick. The combo works. I also got a Bounty Hunter crate, which got added to Bounty Hunter in the most recent update. Bounty Hunter crates include some blighted supplies as well as cold hard cash, with rewards ranging from 50k worth to 500k worth. Pretty neat.
Oh, he went. Let's go. I have no idea what this is, to be honest. Seems like a perfect candidate to try this madness on.
Ooh, perfect, good fight.
Dude, I have no idea, but I've 1.3 mil loot, dude, he had a DDS.
Dead, good fight, oh my god. That is a huge stack. I ate, okay.
I don't know about that one, Chief. I do not know about that one. Tier 4 bounty crate, 216k, 36k anglerfish, nice. 420k loot. Come on, you're dead to that. You're dead to that. Oh my god, perfect. That was literally 3-4 hits of fight, and he just got max HP'd.
680k, the quickest 680k ever, I might add. Crate full of like 100k worth of stuff. And I am still selling every emblem pretty much for 2 points. Got a little Void Waker Rusher as our target.
This is it. Oh my god, good fight. Void Waker Rusher out the game. I love this combo. I actually am in love with this combo. I might marry it. 420k loot. Gotta fight with this guy Mayhem Inc. I just spammed a bunch of numbers. You know how it is. Oh my god, that was perfect. 41, 13, 10. Jesus Christ. Yeah, even he's astonished, bro. Dead. Oh my god, I just killed himself to his venge. Good fight. Or to my venge, I mean. Ooh, and a little crate for myself. Ooh, 166k. 688k plus this crate, which is like another 200k. Maybe it wasn't a misclick.
Oh, I got the hits too.
Hey, look, he's just sitting at the bank now. Good fight. Good fight, bro. I just PK'd bank. I definitely just PK'd bank. He risked it. Thank you. Oh, did he have a tort? Bro, I just made every item in the game. 9 mil, bro. The Abby Dagger is probably worth more than that, too. Oh, you're so dead, mate. 31-38. I didn't even get to GM all of them. What the hell? 1.2 mil. Oh, Cynthia. Isn't that from 21 Jump Street? That's my target. Remember when the guy gets up on stage and he starts saying, "Oh, Cynthia." Bro, you gotta watch 21 Jump Street again, bro. Oh, Cynthia. Sorry.
Cynthia. Cynthia. You're dead. You are dead.
You're dead. Oh! Dude, that was clean, Ilya. That was clean as hell. I'm so dead. Good fight. FFS med. This guy's risking a decent bit, you know. What's a spec weapon? Oh! Oh my god! Oh my god, bro. I don't even know what I just hit on this guy, dude. Dude, I got a tier 6 bounty crate. What the hell? 300k, bro. Damn. Bro, 6.3. He had a brimstone ring, bro. What does he think this is? If you haven't subscribed yet, please do. I've been enjoying BH a lot, and I'm actually going to give away 100 mil of the loot I've made so far. 10 mil to 10 different people. Join my Discord linked in the description, and go to the giveaway channel to enter. Oh! Bro, I can't kill anyone! Oh, me? Oh, okay. Good fight. GG, mate. And the extra 100k, thank you so much. 715k. Venge! Oh, you're dead. Good fight. He killed himself to my venge. Let's go. You're out the game. 1 mil loot. This guy just ZCB spec'd me. Dead. Oh, good fight. GG, mate. Oh, he's cute. He's a cute one. 1.5 muscle loot is still nice with those bolts and knives. Dude, D-knives are 12k each right now, Robin Hood. Debo, G-Mall! What? I should be dead. Just hit like a 40-40-40. Is that too much to ask, Jagex? Is that too much to ask, Mr. Jagex Overlords? Debo? Gmall? Dead. Oh my. Oh, good fight. I ate. 238. Bye! Oh my god! 3.3 mil on Sculler off some noob. Good fight. 1.7 mil. What? How did I not just kill this guy, dude? Good fight. I just picked up an Abby dagger. Good fight, G. 5 mil! That was the joke. I don't even know what.
Oh my god!
Good fight. I spent 100 points on the new D-Mace and the new D-Long, but this is easily the most fun I've had on BH with the new D-Bow to G-Maul combo. Let me know what you guys want to see next, and subscribe so you don't miss it, and I will see you guys later. Thank you guys so much for watching.